Oh, hi everyone, welcome back. Bit of an odd cutting point sometimes, I know, but... what can I do? Especially with the high-intensity, me versus robot stuff. If you start this level, you'll have, like, absolutely nothing. Alright, you'll have some shells, I guess that's fine. I mean, what else do you need besides a sword and some shells? Nothing! I'll tell you that much. I think this is, one of the last levels. Yeah, fusion plant. I mean, I think there might be a secret episode. I think they were hinting towards that, before, but... as we all know... well, I'm not exactly very good at finding secrets. So it's very unlikely we'll find it. It's freaking me out. I mean, all I need is for it to be some kind of complicated solution here. Alright, we have a thing over there. So, I would prefer to shut out the purple force field and not the yellow one. So, let's just keep that in mind. If you find a switch for that kind of indicates towards that. So if we see a switch with like yellow on it, we do not touch it. Ah, he shot his friend in the back. Good times. And tons of money. So it looks like every 50,000 gold is not the extra life threshold. And that was sliding. is there anything up here? No. Now, also, I looked back in my other video, and I realized that rocket jumps take approximately 100 armor and 100, armor. Sorry, 100 health, 100 armor. Not 100 armor, 100 armor. No. Just 100 of each, and then you live. That's what it appears like. The one time I did do it successfully, that's how much it took. I don't know what I was lacking the last time. But yeah, they are expensive rocket jumps, which is unfortunate, because I really like rocket jumping in video games. It's like the first thing I want to do all the time. Okay, that's purple force fields. Wow, I ran out of shotgun shells again? That's unfortunate. Let me just get rid of these guys then. I could just kill these guys with that. Looks like the spider things can't really go past it, so... could probably just have to rocket them down after. And I'm missing all these sword swings. There we go, alright. That's grit. It's a total waste of resources for me to do it like that. I prefer the rockets for other purposes. Such as bathroom ornaments. Rockets work really well like that. Have you ever tried putting some rockets in your bathroom? Okay, so we can see some yellow things here. Remember, once again, the rule of thumb, we do not want to take out the yellow force field. Keep telling yourself that. But I haven't had any kind of indication of something I can turn off here. I'm surprised I even got this over these guys. Alright, let me get this guy. It's kind of ironic that the big burly robot is the thing I take out my sword for. I could probably use the sword for a lot more, but I like ranged weapons. Like this. Aha. And that guy. I mean, it's effective. So purple, yeah, purple's the one I want to turn off. Why do I suck at this? Alright, we can go fly up here. I'm just looking at the color of the walls, and I'm just assuming that there's a... Oh, I can almost make that. Come the hell on, come on. What I have to do is I have to start getting momentum, so I have to go on the back of this thing and then go forward. It's really awkward, maybe just a little bit more forward. There you go. That's just like perfect. Like the way that secret is set up, I have to say. You have to start in the middle and then you gotta start moving forward. If you do it too soon or too late, you'll either... the momentum won't work right. It's really odd and hard to explain. Oh, what? Why is there a jump pad here? Okay, this makes things sort of difficult. Okay. Whatever, let's try this again. Alright, let's see. Maybe I could just go like this? Yeah, okay. Then I can just hold forward and it works. I'm not sure why that one in the front got destroyed there. Rocket black back blast, etc. Who knows? Alright, now I don't really know what this will do. It makes me kind of worried. Maybe I won't press that one right away. Well, it looks like I really don't have a choice, actually. Yeah, there's no option here. I'm assuming by the purple tint, it's going to turn off purple force fields, though. But I could be wrong. Nope, it turned off the yellow ones. Which is exactly what I didn't want. So now if I go back... I'm not sure what other options I had. Yeah, now that secret's inaccessible. That sucks. But I think I needed to do that to progress anyways, so... I don't know, did I have any other options? That sucks, I was this entire time, like, I'm like, oh, purple tint? Was there a right way of doing that? Nope, there... Oh, wait, what's over there? Sorry, I just saw a platform behind me. Let's go up there for the 15th time, just to figure that out. Oh, there's gold here. I almost missed it. Yeah, so... I don't know if I can invert it again. I may be able to turn it back off, I'll see. Maybe there's like a right combination of buttons that you have to press. So something I've learned is that their little railgun thing here, apparently pierces through armor. It goes right through the health. Let's jump over this. Oh, look, I can do it. See, I'm perfectly fine with jumping over them now, but the one time I did it before, I got hit immediately. It was the pits. Alright. And there's some more guys over there. Let's just see what this does. I have no idea why that hurt me the last time. Oh, red ones! Oh! Don't mind if I skip those. Oh my- and they put treasure behind it too. But we could get these rockets. Maybe I can destroy them with these. No, they're impervious. Even though I was capable of taking them out before, I'm not doing it. There's nothing you can do to force me to try. I have 15 lives, though. Fuck it, fine. Nope, did it. I totally screwed that up. Oh, look, we gotta do this again. Every time. Every frickin' time. Every time. Like, I could ju- oh no, I didn't jump over those. Oh wow, those hurt a lot, actually. Okay. Oh, let's just never touch them again. I don't know. I don't know what to say. Those are like the worst insta-death spiky balls. And it's, nope, I didn't kill you quite. Let me just get these ones over here. Alright, and we start in the middle. And we get that one. Oh, some health here, nice. And we just don't even look at that. I hate these railgun guys, mostly because I don't have a weapon to counteract them enough. Thank you for piercing your friend and killing me. Almost. Well, no, you didn't really come close. Honestly, the insta-death stuff is, I think, the biggest threat to me here. Everything else is kind of like, I always have like, I always maintain a high pool of health until anything insta-death or particular bosses do stuff. Alright, so this one turns off the other force fields. The purple force fields are still not down. And I've been over here. A bit of an oddity. Press F to activate, oh. Oh, thank you. Right when I came out of the elevator. Speaking of high pool of health. Ironically, that didn't actually do as much damage as I thought it would. Actually, that's not irony at all. Guess what? I figured out what I'm supposed to do. You're supposed to rocket jump up here. That's the way you get the purple secret. I kind of want to redo the level now. But I can't redo it. You know, but the thing is, I can... from the other place... Yeah, I can bet you $15 that's going to be where the secret exit is. If there is one. I mean, there has to be something really good there for it to be a solution that elaborate. So... that was the solution. Once again, I didn't look up enough. Kind of upset with me. Didn't have enough time to switch the weapons there. Nope, can't quite. Oh no, can I go over there? Nope. Okay, that's not a place I can go to right now. Well, I guess on, you know, I might try and play back to there and see if, I can unlock that secret. Because I'm honestly, or, you know, I could even rocket jump to it, you know? Oh, no, can't go down there. Really? Why would you smash? And I'm dead. And I can see through the world. How far ago was this? Far enough that I can't actually get the thing of, I killed those guys in one hit too. Alright, let's try this again. With the weapon I'm actually supposed to use and try not dying to those guys. I don't know if I'm supposed to jump to avoid it, but I haven't quite figured that out. This is a really mean thing to do, but this is what this weapon is practically meant for. I have, like, no health whatsoever. Oh, there's gold up there if I decide to rocket jump up there. But there is no health to restore what I would lose by going there, so... So... just to re-illustrate... If I go back here... Oh. Apparently this opened up. Oh, I guess it was behind a force field. I totally didn't clue into that. I don't know. I don't think I could rocket jump that because of this little thing here. But that is how you're supposed to do it. I kind of want to go back and try it. Won't lie. But we'll, I don't know. I'll see. I'll see how I feel. But I get it. Now we gotta go back up, though. Force fields. The all-seeing eye of Sauron. Oh, what? A fucking rockets. He's behind a force field right now. Well, that's a fun boss. And I'm in the floor again. Great. Okay, so he's behind a blue force field. I don't know. Oh, wait. What the hell? Okay, the one moment I had to attack him, I was hit by him three times in a row. Oh, wait. He does fire things at me, and he just teleports between them. Okay. Thanks. Great. Oh, okay, so you kinda can't. No, they just keep going. I have to make him hit a wall. And that does a ton of damage. And now I'm blinking red. Okay. Okay, so I kinda figured out how to dodge that. Oh, okay, so if I just hug that wall, then it's okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I kind of understand this pattern now. Takes a couple of lies to get it quite down. And then you have to notice when the... Oh, god. Shoot. Oh. And I made the gross air... Incalculation of, a miscalculation of preparing for the homing missiles when I should have been preparing for him. That seems to work out really well. I gotta be in the center of the room whenever he does that attack. Okay. Kind of understand his attacks now. Okay. Now that's starting to make sense. There we go. I mean, I guess this is the reason why we have 10 lives. Then he does this little railgun attack. It's a shame that the combos do not come in handy at all during this phase. Okay, so, as far as I could tell, just, yeah, the middle of the room is the safe zone. Okay, maybe this guy's not as hard as I thought he would be. It's just whatever force field comes down. Oh, what? Yeah, middle of the room that time. Ah, just one more. That's it.